Hello. I am Mr. Thaddeus Lockey. There's been no sign of the aliens for several months. And yet, one can only wonder when they will appear unexpectedly again. But now, is this a strange noise from my telephone? Oh, where is it? Yeah. Hello? Yes. Yes, this is Mr. Thaddeus Lockey. Who is this?
Yes, this is Admiral Harriman Nelson of the SSRN Seaview. We have a bit of a problem with Beowulf in Denmark. He is in need of our assistance. We received a coded message.
Yes.
We received a coded message from him. It is in Geatish, and we cannot translate it. I hear you are a Geatish expert. Yes. Can you meet me at the dock at 1 p.m. today?
What? Yes! Yes, I'll be there immediately! Goodbye!
I must alert Bob!
He was the mightiest man of valor. In that same day of this our life, stalwart and stately. A stout wave walker he bade make way. Yon battle king, said he, for o'er the swan road he fain would seek, a noble monarch who needed men. The prince's journey by prudent folk was little blamed, though they loved him dear. They wetted the hero and hailed good omens. And now the bold one from bands of Geats comrades chose, the keenest of warriors e'er he could find. With 14 men the seaward he sought, and sailor proved led them on to the land's confine.
What? Oh, Thaddeus. What could he possibly want this time? Come on in.
Oh, Bob! It's of the utmost importance!
Let me guess. You found another portal to another world in your closet.
No, I've been contacted by the Admiral of the SSRN Seaview.
Well, what does he want you to do?
I don't know. He wants me to translate some kind of Geatish recording or something.
And you want me to come with you?
Yes, I want you to come with me. Come on, it may be our key to defeating the aliens.
Aliens? You didn't say anything about aliens.
You're right. This has nothing to do with the aliens. Excellent.
Sure hope it doesn't.
Lord Comforter, sir, we have just been informed that Beowulf has been able to contact the Seaview and may be able to seek assistance in the defeating of Grendel's dam.
What? Impossible. Beowulf must remain incapacitated until the completion of our mission. Harriman Nelson and the Seaview must be stopped at all costs.
Yes, sir, at once.
Thank you, Chip. Denmark, eh? It's nearly 2 o'clock. I wonder where Thaddeus Lockey is.
What is the meaning of this? What tarnation?
What is the meaning of this trying to stop us? Thaddeus, all right? I don't know what's going on. Ugh.
Here, take this. Now, let's get to the Seaview.
At once, Lord Comforter.
no, the car, it's gone! Come on, Bob, we've got to get to the harbor. Ugh. My hat! Good thing I have an inflatable fedora.
Admiral Nelson.
Yes, go ahead.
We have Mr. Thaddeus Lockey and party.
Yes. Bring them forward to the observation nose, will you? Thank you. Admiral Nelson. Welcome aboard, gentlemen. If you come right this way, I'll show you the recording. Well, gentlemen, here's the recording. Listen carefully.
Well, what do you make of it? We cannot decipher the meaning of this message. What do you mean you can't decipher it? You've at least got to try. No, Admiral. We cannot understand this. You are to be confined to your quarters until further notice. Is that understood? Chip, take it away.
Aye, Admiral.
Can't understand it.
Here, let's take off these stupid outfits.
Yeah.
There, that's much better.
Now, if you look here, this
is the human to alien transmogrifier.
Well, how does it work?
It releases a toxic chemical known as uninoctium trihexodecafluoride 387X. Once released into the air ducts, it will turn every human on board into an alien.
An excellent idea.
Of course it does. Now help me load these chemicals. We're taking over this ship.
Right. Now, Bob, you see that boat over there?
Yeah.
It's perfect for our needs. All we have to do is subdue the captain. Excuse me, sir. I think your boat may be adrift over there. Hurry up, go get the boat, will ya?
I'm trying.
I'll stop the motor.
Scandinavias, and tell me, have you gotten any farther on the translation?
No, we haven't. And as a matter of fact, Admiral, we believe that this mission is too dangerous to carry forward. Dangerous, eh? This mission will succeed with or without your help, Mr. Lockey.
Quasi, prepare to surface.
Yeah, but I don't feel so.
What do you mean? What's gotten into you?
Must destroy recording!
Kowalski, no!
I demand to know it!
This is what's going on, Admiral. I am Lord Comforter, Emperor of the Aliens, and we are taking over your ship, so you'd be best to comply with our instructions. Now do as I say.
Well, I'm sorry, but I can't let you do that. The periscope!
I sure hope we find the Seaview soon.
Yeah, I know. What, is that somebody in the water?
Well, I don't know. Steer over there.
Oh, thank you, gentlemen.
Who are you? What are you doing in these waters?
I'm Admiral Harriman Nelson of the SSRN Seaview.
Nelson alive? Impossible! What a coincidence that we found you!
What do you mean? Who are you?
I am Mr. Thaddeus Lockey, the man you called to translate your Geatish message.
Well, I figured that wasn't the real Thaddeus Lockey on my ship, considering all of my crew suddenly transformed into aliens.
Aliens? Well, you don't mean the pillowcase aliens, do you?
Well, yes, as a matter of fact, they were.
No, it can't be! What are we going to do?
What do you mean? Do you know something about these aliens?
Well, yes, we've been fighting them for years.
Well, it's no wonder I overheard them talking about stealing the dragon's treasure. We've got to find Beowulf right now.
Now if I could just remember that Geatish message. The only copy of it was destroyed when I was trying to escape, but... Oh, damn it, I can't remember.
Well, is there anything at all that you or your crew could have deciphered about it?
Well, yes, all sailors are trained in some Geatish, you know, anything from grunts and barks to almost high, almost musical bell tone. But no, nothing like this at all.
Look over there, it's the Seaview!
Hurry up now, we're almost to them. Just a little closer. Fire Torpedo 1!
Fire Torpedo 1!
Oh no! Hit the deck!
Bob!
Nelson! Nelson! Bob, are you there?
Step on!
Stop! Who would cross the bridge of death? Must answer me these questions three. Ere the other side he see. What? Is your name?
I am Mr. Thaddeus Lockey.
What is your quest?
To seek Beowulf.
And what?
On it? Captain of the Titanic? What are you doing here?
I don't know. But I suppose you know whether I will die tonight.
Well, yes, sir. I'm afraid you will. Now, if you just let me pass.
Well.
Dragon's treasure, after which the Seaview will be destroyed.
prepare yourself to die.
There's gotta be a way to get out of here.
Beowulf, I found you!
Dun, 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 dun.
Oh!
Dun, dun. Da 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 da. Da-da-da!
Somewhere.
Hey there!
Oh, hello.
Admiral Nelson, how did you find me?
Well, I saw a fire. I figured we'd be around here somewhere. But we're too late for Beowulf.
Yes, unfortunately.
Yes, it is unfortunate that we lost our dear companion. But I must say, each of our role in this adventure was played to its full extent. And, that each man played his own part. But, thankfully, Bob and I were able to escape in the Minisub.
Indeed, Admiral.
Beowulf may have saved all of our lives by destroying the aliens. But do you think that they're gone forever? Or will they come back? Well, maybe both, Thaddeus. Maybe both.